with them, and I'm from St. John's County, and I ride at Haven Horse Ranch, and this is my third Cracker Day, and it's really fun, and we're going to be doing the soccer demonstration at lunchtime for our tournament on November 9th.
The rules are real simple, folks. The horses have to move the ball. You can canter until you get to the ball, and then it's walk trot only. The object of the horse is to move the ball through the goal post. Three players on the team. You can have up to two alternates. If somebody gets tired, you can make substitutions. Anybody can do it. If your horse is a little nervous about the ball, or